Yeah, the DDB is cool too. So. What? We're on? Okay. Hello everybody, how's everybody doing tonight? And I'm back with another movie review. The Transformers movie review. Totally awesome movie. I really enjoyed this movie. I'm excited to review. It's just an excellent movie. One of the best movies of 2007 I ever seen. And my goodness gracious, those Transformers are just huge and are just totally awesome looking. The storyline was just excellent. I give the creators of this movie just an awesome thumbs up. They did a tremendous job. And to the people who say this movie sucks, what is your problem with this movie? It ain't that bad. You can't get all the robots in anyways. If you're complaining about that. All the Transformers. It's still a good movie. It's one of the best, yeah. So, if you're a fan of Transformers, I suggest you indeed get this movie because it is totally awesome. I grew up watching the cartoon as a kid. I thought I'd never see a day I would go to the theaters, but in 2006, at the end there, I seen a preview that says, coming soon, Transformers the movie. It's going to be totally awesome. I can't wait to see it. Good storyline, too. Good action. Got me an edge in my seat many, many times. Just one of the best movies. Phrases and everything. Quotes in the movie, just totally awesome. Again, like I said about the robots, they're just totally awesome. Built, whoever built them, just did an awesome job in this movie. I would give the rating for this movie a 10, plus one of the best, one of the best movies I ever seen. So go out and see Transformers, or you can buy it on DDB, because I've seen many, many copies out right here. See, there you go. Good DDB too, has a lot of extras to get behind the scenes and a few deleted scenes too. I haven't watched the deleted scene just yet, but it should be interesting to see what they got for scenes in there. Just a totally awesome DDB, Transformers, you get behind the scenes, everything in there, how they built the robots, just one of the best movies around there. So go out and buy it and go see the movie. It'll be a good movie to add your collection of DDB box sets and all that. I added it to mine, yep, so. Again, I'll give Transformers a rating of 10 for totally awesome. So, there you have it, my review of Transformers. I will be back tomorrow with a movie. I decided to review this movie because I'm really excited about seeing this one again. Speed with Keanu Reeves tomorrow. We will have that for a review, so. Get ready for that. I might be back later for another movie review if I feel like it. I doubt it because I'm a little tired out. So there you have it. I already made two videos for today anyway. So peace out. Have a good night, folks. We will see you tomorrow.